song you're going to hear at 11 part chord. Generally, we're at 3 and 4 most of the time. So we've got to take a lot of time in breaking our groups down and basically dividing into like 3 and 4 and 5 people to a part to hit 11 chords with 65 people. This is a wonderful piece of music, and it's full of just emotional power. It was written by the composer in memory of a student of his whose family was killed in a car accident. And basically, the piece reflects, as he says, the piece reflects my sadness, for I know that I will never see the smiling faces of Bill, Becca, and Anna Potts again on this earth. Ever, this piece also reflects my joy, for I know that they are at rest, and I will one day see them again in heaven. The Latin translation reads, "Blessed are the dead which die in the Lord, that they may rest from their labor." Yes, it's an emotional piece, but it's also a piece of solace and rejoicing. I really enjoy this. We're very fortunate to have with us and accompany us on the French horn our guest artist, Denise Hawk, and I hope you'll enjoy her also as we